As popular beliefs go, the qualities women look for in men are that they must be tall, masculine, well-groomed, well-educated, intelligent, professionally established, comfortable in their skin, and the list goes on. But beyond the purview of this general list, there are a set of traits that undeniably make any man more attractive. When it comes to relationships, the beard and the height all become secondary, if a man's principles aren't in order. When all is said and done, women want their men to possess five certain qualities. Let's take a look at the qualities women admire in their men beyond the brand of shirts they wear. The qualities a woman wants in a man have probably left men confused for years on end. It's no surprise that men try to alter the way they look throughout their lives to try and become more desirable to women. But when the fundamentals of being a decent human being aren't met, all those hours in the gym pumping iron won't do anyone any good. Sure, how well-groomed and well-built you are definitely makes a world of difference during that first date or the first time you see each other. But what comes next is perhaps the most important part, the core values you have. Let's take a look at the five qualities women look for in men. Number 1, caring to the core. When ready for a long-term relationship, women look for men who are kind and caring towards others. When men show empathy toward others, they're subconsciously telling women that they're capable of being a good father and lover. No, don't write out a $500 check to the next homeless person you see just to impress her. She's going to see right through that. Empathy and a caring attitude towards those in your life have to come from within you. Show her that you're capable of caring for her, and no, saying, "bless you," after she sneezes doesn't count. Number 2, there's no communication without honesty. Some women want to live life like an adventure and some with balance, but every woman craves honesty and trustworthiness in a man. Of course, they don't want their man to be so straightforward that if they look fat in their favorite little black dress, men tell them bluntly, but not telling the truth about more important matters can be the deal breaker for any serious relationship. If she catches you twisting your story about what happened during that boys' night out, she's going to find out you're lying. When she catches you backtracking, changing the story of what happened, she's going to realize that you're not trustworthy. Of all the qualities to look for in a man, the one that matters most is how trustworthy and honest he is. When someone blatantly lies to you just for the sake of it, it's usually a red flag in any sort of relationship. Number 3, that 10 out of 10 smile does a lot more for you than you think. A smile is the biggest aphrodisiac ever. It stands for the best qualities of a good man. Women fall for men who can make them laugh. A man with a good sense of humor is as charismatic as a blueberry cheesecake. Don't try to overthink how to make her laugh, however. The easiest thing to do is to be yourself. Keep a warm and inviting smile on your face, and she's going to feel a lot more comfortable with you. The qualities a woman wants in a man include him being spontaneous and not too uptight. The more you smile and give her a reason to smile, the better your date is going to feel overall. Plus, studies say you look more attractive when you smile. Show off those teeth. Number 4, being passionate about something will give an edge to your personality. Women love passion. In fact, this is one of the key qualities women look for in men. If a man is passionate about something, be it sports, the arts, social causes, or his work, they find him more appealing than just a good-looking man who is not enthusiastic about anything. Sure, you may have the highest-paying job or the best car in town, but is there a passion that drives you to do better? Is there something that you love doing? That's become a part of your personality? Perhaps the most important of the qualities women look for in men is having a personality, and when you're passionate about a few things, Your personality instantly becomes more interesting. Number 5, being mindful. Being mindful is being sexy. This is one of the most important qualities that make a man attractive. A man who can be present at the moment and not just pretend to listen. A man who is attentive to small details around him. And a man who is non-judgmental towards others is the kind of man women love and respect. If you're someone who instantly gets angry the minute something doesn't go your way, needless to say, you're not coming off as too attractive to us womenfolk. Finally, women want a man with whom they can have the best ride of their life. Now that you guys know the qualities women like in men, you know what makes a good rider. All you have to do is be caring, empathetic, and make her smile.
With that being said, thank you for watching.